Have you ever heard of Terry A. Blair? Blair was a serial killer who terrorized the streets of Kansas City for years. He preyed on vulnerable women, luring them into his car and then brutally murdering them. His crimes were so heinous that they shocked the entire nation. In the end, justice was served, and Terry A. Blair was brought to justice. He was sentenced to life in prison with no possibility of parole.